Okay, here's LeeAnn's drop ball, and I'll just run through this real quick. She threw it at 58.4 miles per hour at 1445 revolutions per minute. It had 98% spin efficiency, and we will take a quick look at it right here.